The song that has left the biggest impression on me is Imagine by John Lennon, one of the co-founders of the Beatles. Imagine was one of Lennon's first solo songs after the band split up. It was also his most popular solo release. I can't really remember when I first heard the song, but it was probably sometime when I was in elementary school. My father is a huge fan of John Lennon, so his music was always playing in our house. I don't listen to this song often since I'm into other types of music, like hip-hop these days. However, I play this song at least once a year on my father's birthday because it's his favorite song. There are a couple of reasons why this song is memorable. First, my brother and I sang it together at my father's birthday party. It was not only my first time performing in front of many people, but also my first duet with my brother. Second, the lyrics are meaningful. They describe a world where there is peace. With all the conflicts going on in the world today, it's hard not to think about the song's lyrics from time to time.